arguments with their husbands were set to the teeth, ending those arguments with the phrase, just a case of dilly.